Keeping the economy on lockdown is not the answer, says Venani.
There is no way that you deliver an extension without an exit plan. And I'm calling upon SWAPO, its leadership that is governing this country, that let's create two fronts to consult on an exit plan. There is no exit plan beyond a state of emergency. And if we do not have an exit plan, because if COVID is going to be with us for more than 2 years, we can't continue locking down the economy, putting a bane on the socio-economic fabric of the economy, people losing jobs, companies not earning enough income, and government losing revenue ultimately.
He therefore called on President Kengop to consult various political leaders on a post-lockdown exit plan.
Let's call for a parliamentary all-party select committee that will work on an exit plan within the next 5 days, that will deliver a national exit plan at the end of the state of emergency.
Emil Seibeb, NBC News, Windhoek.